get the comments Facebook plugin in our web page, we just need to copy paste this code. We can choose any XID we want. Each comment box should have its own comments ID. The outcome would be like that. And once we are logged in, we shall get a comments box with our profile photo, and we shall be able to write text and post it to our Facebook profile.